You know, this is a howler monkey. You know, they call this Satan star. The howler monkey was the god monkey. The howler is a god, monkey god. But you know, I was kind of laughing at that story. Howler monkey, a monkey god. You know, that's that place right there is a kitchen right there in a marketplace. And what happened, the monkey is trying to tell you, if you are hungry, huh? If you are hungry, that's why his right hand is on his stomach. Huh? And what he's got on his left hand is a torch. If you are hungry, light me up and enjoy a meal. It's supposed to be a restaurant right there, ancient time. And let me tell you what happened right there. That's a favorite food of the Tongan king in Peru area. You know, the gate of the sun gate. You know, tiahuanako area. You see the sun gate. Got a monkey right on top. The same monkey right here. And the word tiahuanako is the same as the word tiahuana. Tiahuana, the story of tiahuana is that a woman by Ann Chain, it was an American woman. He was married to a half Mexican, half Indian in Tijuana area. Yeah? People, I think it was a big family over there. They know her. She was American. And she always cooked for the people, for the American when they come over there. She was known in that area. Yeah? She cooked that monkey right there. That the word tiahuana is titiahuana. Remember the word ahu? I told you on the other story, you know, it means smoke. You know, God of War, Ahu Lane. I talk about that story, you know. And this one here, she was cooking. This must be a good meal, this monkey. Maybe we should have more of this monkey than having cows and those other meat. This one must be a good one. And her husband called her kitchen Tiahuana, but the original name is Titiahuana, meaning monkeys. Smoking cave. Monkey smoking cave. The same name with the Tongan king kitchen. The Tongan king kitchen in Peru area, Tiahuanako. It means monkey titiahuanakoko. That's what it means. Titiahuanakoko. It means monkey smoking cave, you know, up and down. You know, like a high tide, low tide. Because in the king kitchen, there can be 10,000 warrior beasts all around the king, coming to see the king, the Tongan king, right? Or there may be only 500 people. So it depends on what's going on, eh? You know. So you have three kitchen, one and chain, one from the marketplace, and one from the king. Titiahuana koko. Koko in Tongan is like K-O-K-O, it's like up in there. The name of Tehi Koko is Tahi Koko, you know, Tehi Koko. The meaning of, but let me continue the story. There was no monkey god. It's a good meal, okay? Good meal, right there. And it's possible the one in the market is to help the homeless, you know? Or maybe help the, but that's what it's mean. The king that represent Christ in America, Tongan king, that's his best meal. So the story of tiahuanako, tiahuana, and a howler monkey at the market with the torch, with the right hand on his stomach, is the same story. Kitchen, private kitchen, kitchen of the king, and kitchen in the marketplace. Yeah? What do you think of that? Now you understand the bullshit story that we have around. Monkey God. Maybe you're related to Darwin? I think so. Maybe. Thank you very much.